Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Roomba is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Quilava is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It just got burned! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Lombre suffers from its burn. Lombre seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Quilava starts to attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It couldn't take it! It's down! It's down due to damage from its burn! Skarmory is sent out! Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! That hurt! Corner calls their Pokemon back. Sharpedo is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits. Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Makuhita is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It's down! Chimling is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Hit by Psychic. It went down! The battle has ended. The Red Corner has won the game.